Hi, I'm Jill Jordan with HappyIntentions.com. Now, we've already talked about intention and how intention is your entire energy field, your thoughts, your beliefs, your words, your actions, your body, your health, the condition of your mind, or that lack thereof. Everything that is you, that makes up you, that has energy, that is your intention, because that is what is sending information into the universe, telling it what you want and what you expect to get back in your life. We've also talked about focus, how it's important to get clear, get focused, not only get focused, get excited about what you're focusing on, get excited about your happiness, get excited about achieving your goals and taking new steps and moving forward. Okay, today, if you didn't see those videos, by the way, you can always go back and check them out. But today, we're talking about action. Once you set your intention, you have your focus, you got to take some action. You can't just write things down and talk about them and just expect them to appear magically. I'll tell you what can happen magically. If you do set a happy intention and you stay focused, what can happen magically is people can show up in your life. Doors can open, opportunities come your way, ideas pop in your head. Those things happen magically, but then you got to take some action. You've got to start writing this down, making phone calls, finding tools, meeting people that have achieved the goals that you want. There's all kinds of different resources. You can hire a life coach like me. What we do is hold you accountable. Oh, that's another thing. Set deadlines. Make lists. Give yourself lists and deadlines. When you do that, you hold yourself accountable. If you have a hard time holding yourself accountable, please call me. I give everybody a free session. And if you buy a couple months, I'll give you one free. So if you can't hold yourself accountable, you can't seem to stay motivated, and you need a little bit more help, please call me, I'd be happy to help. Email me, whatever. Anyways, you have to take some sort of action. Now, some days are gonna be filled with big action, like you're gonna be shooting a video all day or writing your book or going on 10 interviews. And other days, maybe not so much. Maybe you're gonna have a couple days where all you did is make a list of what you're gonna do tomorrow or what you're gonna accomplish next week or what you hope to do in 5 years. As long as you take one small action every day, empower yourself. Go by what you love. Go by what feels good and take a little bit of action. And usually, if you're loving it, if you're loving what you're focusing on, you're not going to have a problem. You're going to find a way. You're going to take action. Do it every day. Happy intentions. Until next time.